Graham Brown, the man from Perth, who is the double gold medalist. He's a Drapac rider as well, and he's pumping out the wattage right from the gun today. Fluctuates a little bit, not surprisingly. We're on lap number two. Michael Hepburn, our old friend Michael Hepburn, he seems to be the powerhouse for Orica Greenedge, is leading the peloton once again. He spent half the day up there yesterday to make sure that Simon Gerrans was kept in touch with the attacks on that last lap up the Willunder Hill.